do-it-yourself barley cleaning. We're keeping some of the barley for our sheep, so Lynn built this handy dandy screener. She dumps the barley into it. Barley goes down the top. All the dirt and weed seeds go in the bottom through the little plastic bag into the wheelbarrow, which we then put in the burn pit. And barley goes into the mini bag. So farmers do it right.